We have a distinctly Western theme on the show tonight. Got to introduce somebody to you now who really is the star of the greatest television series we have on British television at the moment. From Fame, will you welcome Valerie Landsberg? Val, welcome to Top of the Pop.
Thank you, it's very nice to be here.
Listen, with all the kids popping around on Fame, and it's so popular in this country, can I ask you how long it actually takes to put one of those episodes together? I'm sure they won't.
It takes 7 days and just keeps overlapping. We were 5 days a week and it overlaps into the next week.
You haven't got many bags under your eyes, that's wonderful.
Oh, it's a lot of luggage under here.
Are we going to get more of Fame?
Yes. After the 16 that you have now, we are filming a new season and you will get 22 more.
Oh, can we take 22 more? My goodness.
I hope so.
And also, I hear on the grapevine that you've been nominated for some rather posh awards.
Yes.
Is this correct?
We have been nominated for 12 Emmy Awards, which are the equivalent of Oscar Awards only for television. So cross your fingers and hope we win.
So you got it made, basically, and you've got the record going up the charts, meeting Irene coming down the charts. Good luck, Val. Would you like to be a disc jockey?
Yes, I would.
Okay, do it first.
Now, people who are coming from L.A. just like me, this is the Boys Town Gang.
Yeah!